So the one-way valves were just clearly not doing their job, and the exhaled gas did mix with the fresh gas for inhalation. But it's still worth noting that the CO2 and O2 levels measured were actually in acceptable ranges. Another feature that they found was that masks that had exhaust valves further down the mask towards the chin instead of all the way back up at the top of the snorkel, should water find its way up to these valves inside the mask, it greatly increased the work of breathing, as you saw.